Chrissy, any expectations being for you?
Well, yeah, I used to work as the admin girl and estate agent, like a local one, and my job was to describe the houses that you put on Rightmove. Obviously, not all houses come in perfect specs, so I had to, like, use my poetic license a bit, or like fluff the truth a little bit, so I'd bouge them up. So I was looking for a bungalow, so I read the brochure, and I'm like, oh, it comes with a disco shower. So I'm thinking lights flashing, like a Kylie Minogue disco, it plays disco music. Go to the house, it looks completely run down. It looks like a rickety old TARDIS with like fairy lights on, and I was just so disappointed, but it was karma.
What did you write on the description of it then?
Well, no, like, I didn't do the disco shower, but it said it was like bougie with flashing lights, and when you hit it on, it played music. Like Kylie.
I've never showered like that.